Canada? Why should we leave America to visit America Junior?
It's so clean and bland. I'm home.
Thank you. Thank you. inefficient burning black powder and carbon residue accumulates as you fire more and more rounds. Now, the reason there's a space between this round and the barrel, it's not to make it inaccurate on purpose. It's actually, as you fire, this carbon residue builds up. Mine's a little dry, so I can't actually pull it out. But this hard goo forms in the inside of the barrel. And if you didn't have this space, say in a rifle round, that you're actually forcing the ball down along these grooves to help fire it accurately, it's going to become more and more difficult to load your weapon with this buildup along the barrel. So when a rifleman's firing his weapon, he's actually only getting off about 3 or 4 rounds before it's becoming actually really, really difficult to load his weapon. He's actually carrying a hammer to crack down his round and get it along those grooves. After about 4 or 5 rounds, it's taking a rifleman about 1 minute to 1 minute and 30 seconds, a number of minutes, to actually load one solitary round. This space between the ball and the barrel allows an accumulation of carbon residue, but
infantry will take care to perform the platoon loading exercise. Mike! Ready! Go! 1, 2, 3. Head to carbon!
In your pan, you've got access to your pan, you're reaching back, grabbing a cartridge, pulling it out, biting it off. Of course, spitting out the part you could not. Priming, putting a little bit of black powder in your pan.
1, 2, 3.
Shutting your pan so that powder's not going anywhere. Casting about, you're bringing your musket down, throwing the cartridge down the barrel, and utilizing your ramrod to wad it down tightly so that it presses your muzzle, the ball's not just gonna roll out.